Hi, in this ActiveCaptain video, we'll show you how to start up and pair your ActiveCaptain mobile app with your Garmin Murine device. Before we get started, there are three important things you need to be aware of before you get to your boat and try to connect or use the ActiveCaptain app. First, in order to pair with the app, you need to make sure your chart plotter or combo has the most current version of software. You'll download the latest update available onto an SD card. We recommend a Class 10 SD card with capacity of 32 GB or less. To perform the upgrade, go to Garmin.com, then Products, and download the software bundle for your chart plotter. Scroll down to Murine. Select Chart Plotters and Combos from the pull-down menu. Scroll to the bottom of the page and from the list on the left, select Software Updates, and download the software bundle for your chart plotter. Once on board your boat, insert this card into your Murine device and then install the software updates. This will become your dedicated ActiveCaptain SD card and will remain installed in your Murine device. It will provide the extra memory to run some of the big data transfers you can do using the ActiveCaptain app. And third, download the ActiveCaptain app to your mobile device and sign in. Now let's configure the built-in Wi-Fi on your Murine device. If you haven't already, turn on your Murine device. Select Settings. Select Communications. And then select Wi-Fi Network. This enables the Wi-Fi to create a wireless network that your mobile device can join. Press OK to configure the Wi-Fi connection for the first time. Now, you'll be asked to type in a name for your Wi-Fi network. When you've entered the name, select Done. Now, you'll need to create a password for your Wi-Fi network. After you've entered the password, make sure to write it down and save it. Once you have finished, select Done. Your Wi-Fi network is now configured and ready for use. To connect to ActiveCaptain, return to the home screen and select the ActiveCaptain button. On Echo Map and Striker units, it is located right on the home screen. On GPS map units, you'll first need to select AV Gauges Controls, and it will appear on the next screen. Now, in the ActiveCaptain app on your mobile device, select Connect to Chart Plotter at the bottom of the screen. Select Yes since you configured and turned on your Wi-Fi in an earlier step. Next, go into your Wi-Fi settings on your phone. Select the Wi-Fi network for your Murine device and enter the password when prompted. If you have an Android mobile device, a screen may appear indicating the Murine device's Wi-Fi does not enable internet connectivity. Select the prompt. Another screen will appear repeating that this network has no internet access. Select the checkbox and then Yes. You must do this for the app to function properly. The Connect to Chart Plotter screen will appear again, and this time select Continue. At this point, the app will connect to the Wi-Fi network for your Murine device. This screen may show for several seconds. As the app is connecting, the user will be prompted to answer whether he or she is the owner of the vessel. This is a very important point in the process. The owner of the vessel has the right to register all the Garmin electronics to his or her Garmin account. By doing so, the built-in charts and accessory map cards will also be registered to the owner's account. Note, this latter part concerning charts and accessory map cards cannot be undone. Once maps are associated with an owner, they cannot move between accounts. The owner role also gives permissions to use other features, such as auto-user data sync with GPS map products and upload quick-draw contours surveys to the quick-draw community. If the user is the owner of the vessel, he or she should select Yes at the prompt and then Done on the full screen immediately following. Once connected, the app will ask you to create a dedicated ActiveCaptain SD card. Note, this only applies to Echo Map and GPS Map devices. Strikers have built-in memory to store ActiveCaptain data. Steps to create ActiveCaptain SD card. From the ActiveCaptain menu, select Set ActiveCaptain Card. Now, select Card. Press Select to choose the correct memory card slot. Your ActiveCaptain memory card will be created. Then your ActiveCaptain status menu will display. Congratulations, you are now an ActiveCaptain. Learn more about using the ActiveCaptain app and other Garmin Marine products for your boat at garmin.com.